BMW's been making its presence felt in India over the past 2 or 3 years. With its edgy, aggressive, sporty cars, targeted at a youth audience that has the funds, it started to cruise past competitors Audi and Mercedes-Benz. But at its CKD assembly plant in Chennai, the race is on for different reasons. First, take a look at a fully assembled 3 Series like this one. It's hard to believe that there's hundreds of little components that go into its production. Things like the emblem on the bonnet, the kidney-shaped grille, the tail lamps, so on and so forth. But that's exactly what the team at assembly plants like the one in Chennai have to contend with on a daily level before they finish their products. Assembly lines seem like any other auto plant at BMW Chennai. Cars are tested and carefully inspected from different angles. But what makes a CKD line different is that before the final seal of approval is stamped into place, there's tedious logistical planning that has to be executed.
We get body invites sent from Germany, from our German plants. We assemble the body invites then here once they are delivered to the plant. And at the same time, we get a car kit that is also sent from our German logistical center to India via shipment. And so once everything arrives at the same time, basically we are unloading and we are basically then filling the assembly line. And that is the main logistical challenge, to make sure that everything you order will be then transported for 2 to 3 months in total, until basically we deliver then the first vehicle and hand it over to our dealers.
While international supplies do arrive from Germany, much work is also done through BMW India's International Purchasing Office, which brings in parts that are used to build the 3 and the 5 series at Chennai. Localization for now is minimal, but that could change. With the current maximum capacity of about 3,000 cars annually, management says that scaling up is very likely based on future potential.
As the Indian market is growing, also we see a very, very positive situation for BMW in India, especially in 2009, where in our segment we could achieve to be the market leader. That means also the future, as we have a growth future ahead, we see a good potential to grow in that plant. And of course, we are currently investigating how can we extend our production, how can we increase the production volume. But currently, this is an investigation phase.
So even as potential customers prospect BMW showrooms for exciting fast machines, CKD plants such as Chennai bank on the efficiency of their supply chain software systems, their database management controls, and a small but skilled team of workers that aim to deliver the same quality levels their German counterparts would thousands of miles away. Pavan Lal, Bloomberg UTV, Mumbai.